I seem to be part of some television documentary. I'm one of the many making my way up the hill with the river still in sight. I see Brad and a girl who must be a sister because they look exactly alike. I comment on his old look. What are you doing here? I ask. He acts detached, introduces me to his sister. I notice he's with a girl. Is that your new girlfriend? I ask. He says she's someone he met in Cincinnati on the way up. I'm furious. He was coming to see me, but then he brought someone. I take him into a room that exists off the road, and I proceed to beat the shit out of him. I'm hysterical. I hit and hit and hit and hit and hit him, mostly in the face. He takes it all devoid of expression. That just makes me madder. Finally, I stop, humiliated that I put on such a display. He goes back out to the road, and I decide two can play that game and look for a telephone. Hazel is there. She tells me I only have 24 hours, so I feverishly try to locate the other Brad that I used to go out with, calling his mother, then his...
Thank you. fog away. And I think if you try, keep it on. No time for the life I can see it on. Don't go.
Some kids think their parents are cruel just because they want.